A businessman had withdrawn 90,000 rupees from a bank in Jalpaiguri and put the money inside the dickey of his bike. When he stopped at a house, he suddenly heard a loud sound and rushed out to see that the money kept in his bike was gone and a man was desperately trying to flee with a bike. He cried out for help and some people caught the man and recovered the money from him. The man was armed with a loaded weapon. He was later handed over to the police.
ওই একজনকে ধরা হয়েছে চিন্তা এর অভিযোগে
কত টাকা ছিল
আর্মস দুই রাউন্ড গুলিও পাওয়া যায়
তো কোথাকার ব্যক্তি সাথে কিছু পরিচয় জানা
হ্যাঁ বিহারের